Hi, everyone. This is Henry Lee. I'm now going to carve this special seal for artist Gregory CORTECERO in France. The first thing I'm going to do is to transfer the design onto the stone with this liquid called acetone. You can find it in any cosmetics supply stores as a nail polish remover. That's the acetone, it's a very clean liquid. Just put on the stone on the back of the design and then just press it. You don't have to make a mirror design, just the regular one. See? Not so good, so I'm going to erase it and try again. Okay, that's better. Now I'm going to carve this Japanese map. It's a very delicate project. I do this north Hokkaido, I guess, island first. So try to make it very artistic, as if the splash of a sumi-e. Okay, I'm not going to make an imprint, see how it looks like. That's close, I think. Okay, I'm going to make an official imprint. Make another copy for the client. Okay, I put my signature on the left side, so it's easier to orient. That's nice. Okay, thank you for the commission of this special image or map seal. I've never done this before, but I enjoyed it. I hope this will add some unique touch to your beautiful painting. Mr. Gregory, thank you again. Goodbye. Thank you.